I'm David Makowski, Head of Community and Corporate Relations at the Ukrainian Cultural Heritage Village. Today we're moving the Stelmach family house. The house was lifted off of its foundation yesterday. The restoration officers have been stabilizing the house for the move. The roof was covered, the windows boarded up, a steel beam lifted the house. The house came down the highway today and is arriving at the Ukrainian village, where it will be restored and eventually presented for public viewing. This project was announced last year at Ukrainian Day by the Ukrainian Canadian Congress as part of their celebration of the 120th anniversary of Ukrainian settlement in Canada. The Stelmach House is, as with all of our historical buildings that are moved to the Ukrainian village, they have to work very carefully with the movers who actually move the building, as well as the local utility companies, to remove power lines, to lift the power lines, so the building can travel from its original location in East Central Alberta to the Ukrainian village, where it will be restored and visitors can see it one day.